Well, I mean, India is a very important nation, a huge global player, and my relatively short visit here is a chance for me to spend some time with my good friend the Admiral, and for us to work together to try and improve our contribution to regional stability and the world's trade as it crosses the oceans, which connect us all. So it's a great privilege and pleasure to be here.
So this is my very good friend, the Chief of the Indian Navy, and we know each other well. We've got lots of good work to do.